Hi guys, so sorry if you guys can't see me. I'm in my bathroom right now with another one because I'm trying to make my mom buy me. She's been like holding my hand.
I was gonna bring food home, but your dad was sitting there yelling at me.
Yeah, she's out there, as you guys can hear.
Texting me, what's going on here? Yeah.
But sorry about that. My dad's at work now. Okay, she saw me, okay.
Oh, fuck, man.
Are you okay?
No!
Why?
Are you doing a video?
Yes!
Take it off, I'm sitting here swearing.
I know! I told him that.
What's this?
Oh, shoot, snaps. No, that was Carter's turn.
Yeah, well,
I forgot to do mine.
You need to help him undo it, though. Or put him away.
I'm putting those away. He's.
Did he have a drink?
Yes. Oh, yes, he did. Yes, yes.
Butt.
Okay, guys. So yeah. I'm sorry about that. I started right as she got home because I didn't want to make any noise. My brother is. Yeah, he's in there and. He's just playing his game like usual. And look at Maxie. Hi, Max! Hi! His ears aren't up, so he looks. But he looks so cute. Hi, Maxie. Hi, Maxie. Good boy. Yeah. He is just a cutie. And he's not a puppy, everyone. He is 1 year old. He's just a mini chihuahua. My mom doesn't like him that much, but she likes him. So this is a vlog, because I had nothing to do. I thought I was going to just scare my mom, but obviously I don't. I didn't. Look at that sushi. Ew, guys. Ugh. That sushi is gross, and my mom and grandpa like that. It's really gross. I'm going to put this over there because... this is my brother's. I gave it to him. I know it's like a girly thing, but yeah, but I'm gonna look in it first. Let's see what he put in it. We're just gonna put you guys over here. Okay, I caught it. Okay, I caught it. So, I'm gonna put you down there. It's kind of hard to open. There's something in this zipper. His rings.
Why are you getting glasses?
I don't know. This ring I gave him. And then I gave
him. It's his birthstone?
Yeah, it's a. I like to call it his birthstone. It's a diamond on it. I got it from my vending machine. Then I give this green one to him. Let me just pick you guys up so I can show you better. It's just this little thing that he likes. He put it in his wallet I gave him. And then he got his BBs in there. I can't really take them out, but that's what they look like. Oh, yeah.
Oh. It went in there.
I landed it in there. Okay. Okay, let's just like, put this back where it came from. Here's your wallet. I cut my hair today and just a teensy bit so I don't look like I did. Really?
What can I say?
Sorry, my hair is really... Carter, why don't you do a YouTube video? You don't want to? Okay. Yeah, he's like, I don't feel like it. Like, when this video probably gets to 10 minutes, which is, like, no, to, like, 11 minutes, which is... Because right now, this is 4 minutes already. So, because it says literally right there on the top, right there. But, yeah, look at the beautiful outside. You can't really see it, but... Yeah.
Yeah, try not to get anything. that's going to be too overwhelming, just don't bite off any more than you can chew.
Oh, sorry guys, we're just looking out there. Making sure you guys aren't
hurt.
Don't you want to play, Max? Don't you want to play? Don't you want to play? He looks weird on camera, but in real life, he looks super cute. Huh, Maxie? Huh? Oh my gosh, look how small he is, too. Come here, Max. Here, I want to show you him what he looks like when I hold him. Like, isn't that like the most cutest thing ever? We're gonna sit him like right here, and then look. Look at him. He's itty bitty. He's so itty bitty. Okay, let's put you back where you were. Love you, baby. Let's put my phone right there. So this is my other phone that I this is my other phone that I tried to vlog on or do a video on, but I'm using my other phone, which is my iPhone I'm using right now. So let me just delete all these really quick. It's Monday, August 7th, 2017, and my dad's birthday was on the 3rd of August. Yeah, but I tried to vlog on this phone or whatever. Yeah, this is my other big phone, and that's my sister in the background right there. It's my sister, I love her. She is 15 now, that's when she was like 14. I haven't seen her for almost a year now. But that was my other phone. It don't work really. Because it obviously has out of storage space. So. Mommy, what time do you go to Dollar Tree?
All those corn dogs are gone?
I have not had one of them, so. I haven't had a corn dog out of this whole thing.
Are you kidding me?
I'm not sure. Dad had two today. Carter had a couple too. So I haven't had none out of that box. So I like them. I just don't want them right now. So, but that's my sister when she was like little. I'll make sure you guys see. I don't know if you guys can see it. That's just like that. That's my sister. She was a kid, and that's when I was 5, and that's my brother. I don't know if you guys can see up there. And the school pictures up there, that was me in kindergarten. Now I'm going into 4th grade. 4 years from that. Say hi, Carter.
Hello, hello, hello.
He is being very weird right now, so. That air. And it broke. The first one that we bought broke because something knocked it over and it broke. And so that day we got a new one, and that one also broke. But my dad fixed it, and that's the one that was the second one that we bought. We didn't buy it. We just replaced it with the other one. Yeah. But something's in the microwave, Beefy. I might end the vlog in 2 minutes, so, because there's really nothing to do. Hold on, guys. It looks like my uncle's Jeep, but. But we're going to just go out here and just explore and look at the pole. But actually, I want to go feel the pole, so I'm going to go let my mom know about this. So, Mommy, I'm going to go feel the pole. Hopefully no one is out there, because I don't want anyone to be in my vlog right now. Sorry, guys. My brother's gaming. Hopefully no one snatched me. they really don't. They don't. Just going down all these steps. Good thing the rock's in the door. I don't have the keys. Good thing there is a rock. Oh, it's hot. It's very hot. Oh my gosh, guys, it's so sunny. You can't see me. I'm super sorry about that. Just walking all the way over here. Ouch. Oh my gosh, there's sand all over. Oh my gosh. They put a new noodle in. It used to be green. That one actually broke. I wonder why they put a new one in. Maybe it's because the thing is so hot. So they put noodles in it. I don't know if you guys can see me because I can't see my phone. But here is the pool. Oh my gosh, I don't want to drop my phone in there. The pool is really nice. I'm just going to put my feet in it. Ooh, that feels really good. Now that feels so awesome. Hi, Steve.
Hi.
Just filling the water.
Looking at the water?
Yeah. It feels really nice. Huh?
Do you just feel like wearing a dress?
Yes.
Nice.
It's really hot out.
Yeah.
Okay, so I don't know if you guys saw me. I don't know if you saw the water. But that was the manager I was talking to. He is really nice. But I'm going to end the video now. So, yeah, we're going to end it right here. So, make sure to subscribe. Like, please subscribe. I don't know how many subscribers I have right now. I'll have to check after this video. And, yeah, so make sure to subscribe. Turn the notifications on so you know when I post a lot of so you guys know when I post videos. I've only posted 2 videos. This is my second video, so yeah. And make sure to comment down below what I should do next or something nice or you know. And that's it. So bye guys, see ya later or something. Bye.